We just want it to counter something just a hair.
This is one that's the next size smaller seat down. And you can feel there. They were just about 14,000 below the
door. Yeah, I got you.
And then what I do is, after we get the seats in, I go in there and I just sort of roll that edge over just a little bit. It's just like a little bit of safety to keep it from going anywhere.
Right. Okay, so that seat then, it's not only got the outer boundary, but you're putting a little crimp on the top.
There you go.
Okay.
I got just a on the top. In other words, if you got press fit, and we put a little Loctite on it. Now, the Loctite is not really... you could say that's going to help hold it in. But the Loctite, in case there's any imperfections, the Loctite sort of fills in the void, and it helps with the heat.
Okay.
You know, that's what you don't know. Let's just say if you had a, if from here to here, it wouldn't touch it.
Right.
Well, it's not pulling the heat. In other words, you know, the valve comes down, it transfers the heat to the valve seat, which is part of the head. The seat we put in is another seat, you know. So it's still going to transfer the heat out of the valve to the head, and you transfer it to the water, and that's how it pulls the heat out of it.
Uh-huh.
All right, so just
but an air gap is insulation, so we won't let it go.
We won't let it transfer.
Right.
So just come right in, hold it on there, and then I'll turn the seal, and you can just transfer it over there really just to this last one down here. We're going to that one. So just, you can ease it over there to it, and get started. It'll come down real quick. Just lift up a little bit. There you go. If you just sort of aim for the middle of the seat, you'll know when you get towards the guide, it'll sort of fall, start, you know. Sometimes you got to move it just a little bit to find it. Probably goes to the right a little bit.
Kind of like golf. One thing you can't do is bifocus. So don't just go to the
right.
Okay,
right.
So you just come on down.
Come on down all the way. Keep coming down. Okay. Come down to where it hits up to zero almost.
Okay. Okay.
Let's see, we're at zero roughly. Just turn that just a hair. And now pick back up on it just a little bit, but don't try not to influence it. And I'm gonna do. No, just pick back up a little bit. Right about there you go. Okay. Then I'm gonna do this. Just sort of let it do itself, you know. And you just sort of hold it good and still. You know. Now we're on the level of the machine. Right? Let me double check it. Let me just double check this too. Yeah, I think you're putting the pressure back on again.
Okay.
Yeah, all I do is I just sort of just keep it from going up or down. You know, when you get at that point, all you want to do is just take a little bit more. All right, so we know we're right at, I'm going to get it just, we're going to call that zero right there. So go ahead and grab it. And then when it's done time, just come down real slowly. And you start coming down when you get it close to zero, it'll start cutting. And just come down slowly. You've got some speed on it. Just keep going.
Thank you. I'm about 230.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Should I go more? Cool. And you can hear in the metal when you're not doing it smoothly.
Uh-huh. Just about the time. Sometimes when you stop it, if you got pressure on it, it'll be bigger.
Uh-huh.
And so you gotta sort of stop it, otherwise when you turn it back on, you're just hitting a high spot. Just like that.
You gotta smooth it out. Yeah, that's what pump, 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 pump. And the problem was I stopped it there.
No, it's just okay. You look in there and you see the little ripple mark. Can you see them in there? See on the bottom of the seat there? I'll try to get them out.
Okay.
You know, if you look right here, you'll maybe your bifocals are a little hard, but you can see it right here where my finger is.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So generally what I do is just about the time I hit that stop button, I pick up just a little bit.
Oh, okay.
And that way you don't get that. I put a little bit of moisture right there. But, I mean, we're all right. We, you know, we're still... You're going just right, you just hit it just for a second and it straightens it all out. You know.
Okay. Well, I imagine that's the whole point of it, to get that smooth, flat surface.
Right, right, right. I mean, it did good to be the first one.
No.
Right.
Okay, now I'm on it.
It's all right. It looks that real good then.
Come on, I mean, yeah. Now I got something in it.
We need to set it up and take a picture of you did here in a second, you know?